Diana Harlick. My zip code is 94401. And I would like to invite politicians in Sacramento to change their frame of reference with regard to early childhood education. And instead of focusing on now and political expediency, to be brave and to articulate a long-term view about what it means to raise successful children in this state. And that means spending money early so that we can save money later. And I don't think most of our elected representatives are not brave enough to have that voice. It's only now. What can we cut now, even though that will cost us later? And what if they had children who couldn't go to childcare because they couldn't afford it? What if they couldn't go to work every day in the Capitol because they couldn't afford childcare? These children are all around us who don't have that opportunity. It's not a small segment of children in this state. It's everywhere. So I would hope that our politicians can step forward and actually really speak authentically.